forming an inseparable part of the adorational beliefs of various peoples. Cyprus is one of the oldest wine-producing countries, a fact attested to by many sources, such as these famous mosaics of the House of Dionysus in Athens. Cyprus, with its long summer and strong sunshine, is a decisive factor for the production of good quality grapes. As a result, this
dependency is
known as the child of the sun and of the soil of Cyprus, which was given to
the Romans
as a cultural heritage.
我教你一个 APP， 那个你只要拍照葡萄酒的成分、年份、价钱、等级，哪一个酒厂做的都知道。哇，这个，所以呢，来品酒喽，就拿过来瓶子。我说你上个厕所，我回来我给你介绍这个葡萄酒。他上回来就记下来，念给他听，他就吓一跳。现在这个 APP 真的是在欧洲非常popular。你只要拍葡萄酒不是有标签吗？ 就给他拍一下 scan 就可以了，我真的吓一跳。都英文啊？英文。是啊，基本的啦，基本一定要会一些的部分啊、哦。然后会跟你讲，这是从葡萄酒来到产地、农夫哪一年制的部分。In
days ago, the sole means of cultivation in Cyprus was the humble handshake.
越贫瘠的地哦，种出来葡萄越好。
One came across in practically every household. Fruit, depending on the region, usually begins sometime in January or February. Tradition dictates that this should be done under a full moon, so the
wine itself.
O Lord Jesus Christ, thou art the true vine, and thy Father the Father. We beseech thee, visit also this humble
vine
in church and village priest on the feast day of the Saviour, August 6th. Bless, O Lord, this new fruit of the vine,
which can be virtually temperate
which you have granted us, as well as the mild weather you have sent us, has grown, ripened, and matured. 这个就是他们走的时候，那个叫什么？看到，看到没有？那天下大雨。然后刚刚念的那个就是他的守护者。这个就要属于立马所有的。
在六七世纪就有了。哇，那个修道院他真的开放那个我进去哦。白葡萄、红葡萄，做的不一样哦。
The same time, however, sees the onset of the process leading to the preservation and storage of the grapes, which the family would then proceed to
Even
to this day, there are people in Cyprus, particularly in Patras, who adhere to the traditional Grapes were taken for stomping to the presses located in traditional wine
producing.
In the background, we can see the giambo, elevated as a closed platform in which the grapes were thrown and stepped on. Following processing, the must, or grape juice, is to this day used both for medicinal purposes such as rubbing. And in the dry nuts, Pamzes or Cyprus grain jetty, and sujukros. So, to quote Epicurus once again, in matters of taste, they can have no dispute. interest is the wine commerce practiced in days of old by the Kirachinas, as well as the way in which the wine used to be transported in
poultry.
It is wine in skins of goat and calf I sell by both the oak and harp, and those who drink it marry it. Short to tell them that. Do they boast?
Oh, okay.
Tables, wine has been considered a divine gift.
这个city叫Homolos，就是我那天回过去的那个。Cyprus's
monasteries constituted not only places of worship, but also places where various goods
were produced,
such as dried meats and fruits, and wine used in the mystery of Holy Communion.
我才想再多带，但是行李又怕超重，现在行李给你像30公斤了，现场都不用钱，我喝酒不开车啊，没办法。他们的饮料的话，你要等到六月，还有他们的连续周。传统服装。
An annual wine festival. Putting to
practice.
Various travelers who have visited Cyprus through the ages agree that Cyprus wine is so sweet
and fruity, it can
be eaten spread on bread, like honey. The Russian monk Vasil Vatsky, who visited Cyprus in 1735, mentions. The island is bounteous in fruit and forest trees, produces many vegetables, watermelons, melons, and grapes, as well as wine in ever-flowing quantities of many different varieties. In particular, a sweet and richly bouquet wine known as Komandari. Traders arriving on the island by ship,
is
in Venice and other western lands. Comandaria was named after the headquarters of the Knights Templar, later that of the Knights of St. John, both of whom established their base at the Grand Comandaria. Many of those who have a particular reference to Comandaria, among whom the kings of England. Comandaria was also offered during a symposium held in 1352 in honor of the five kings, Edward III of England, David of Scotland, John of France, Valdemar of Denmark, and Peter I of Cyprus. It was said at the time that the Cypriot wine shone like a star, and was granted the title of the Apostle of Wines.
Estonia，你看我不小心的记录在Estonia，看对不对？哎，你看到没有？Estonia，然后Tourist Information，它是游客中心，所以我才有这个光碟片，不然一般光碟片一般只有地图而已，然后台湾地图也是送给他的，对啊。 然后他是你是我今天第一个 customer， 而且是 from Asia Taiwan 哦，他的这个很特别，然后他特别找出他的那个鸭香叉，那个鸭香爽哦，那这两个应该看过了，这个是那个饭店的，那这个是车行的 boss， 这饭店的 boss Creek Club Hotel 哦，开车的那个开的 limo car 的司机，然后。这是塞浦路斯的明信片，有时候你买明信片也很方便，那这个是另外一个饭店的一个 manager，他也很热情，跟我讲尼科西亚怎么走，要去那个地方，还要去那边吃那个，我说我只有一天，这没办法，那这个日期刚刚有看到，这个不一样，那个这个时刻表，你要的话，你要到幸福塞浦路斯，我这边都有上面都有，没有 Monday to Friday， 那大家卡上尼科西亚，如果你不会开车的话，就坐他们。可是一些景点你就没有办法，它是城市跟城市的接驳。那拉卡到利马索尔，利马索尔的部分啊、那这利马索尔到拉拉卡，它的时间都在那边。你看七点半、九点半、十一点、十二点、一点，你错过就没有。Monday to Friday， 利马索尔到 Paphos 啊，都一些大城市啊。然后这个是 Long Bus 啊，它还有介绍一些主要的一些的景点啊，价钱花到15欧，我们两个是30欧。然后就坐上车上来拍的部分哦，稍微速度再稍微加快啊，但是这个太美式了，我经过了没有拍，但很多老外都喜欢在这边，我比较喜欢 Moment Pack， 然后 TGI Friday， 这老生受之。那刚刚是手机版，这个是相机版，所以相机版拍的会比较清楚一点点哦，有没有？然后就拍那个全景，这一栋就老师住的酒店，第一晚的部分。那这个是整个走到海边，然后旁边一个城堡的部分，我速度稍微慢了。那这个是以前留下来的枪，留下来的部分。好，那很多都是它很多都是单行道，所以你开车要记得特别注意。这很多都是卖耶稣的东西，Jesus， 还有包括还有一些 Maria 的部分。速度再快，刚刚看不完。你看，这里面这个教堂，刚刚有看到撒拉的教堂，然后你自己 donation 自己点一个蜡，它的蜡烛很原始哦，跟台湾那种蜡烛完全不一样，这么细细的，然后因为它属于东正教的部分，然后就正牌法师停在这边，然后上车又拍。你到老师刚刚有放一些影片，就在上面就可以去看。好，那这是属于照片版。哈拉、就是属于清真回教哦，萨坦回教的清真寺。然后他们那边的猫很奇怪哦，都是这样子哦。那如果有机会去土耳其，土耳其一个猫眼睛是蓝的、绿的眼睛呢、哦。它这个是那个他们猫，我觉得很特别，猫的品种都不一样。所以 cat of 的就是猫的城市，猫的国家在这个地方。这边还有拍很多的红鹤，好像我带了好多地图，到后面真的是不够就挖走了。然后后来这边一个来自那个荷兰的一个朋友，他也帮我拍这个。你看这颜色，那就是这个是世界文化又保留下来的部分，然后车子也好经过。如果夏天就会很多人，到这时候都来。然后车上请你喝。酒，葡萄酒 ，red wine 讲 red wine 喝的脸都红了，看到没有？然后你要 review， 就是要不要再来 review？ 然后有点在下雨，那个里面的教堂，尽量在快好。那这个塞浦路斯，那就这个 UNESCO， 你看。这个的历史上，这个化木化石的木头，然后变化成石头的部分，木化石。好，我们开到这个 Agios 的部分，没关系，这个守护的这个这边，我让你看一下。我说，那我可以进去吗？他说 ，Come stand here， always。哇，我点蜡烛，看到没有？我说 ，I want to find to have a visit， 然后跟那个耶稣跟他讲一些话 ，OK， 都，他就让我进去了。这是它外观，这魔石。他们刚刚那些影片在这边，他们这个活动， 而且这边有一些名词就可以出在这边。嗯，那 cemetery 就是指修道院的部分，那上面这个是指厕所 WC。然后这样哈，那时候差点分不清楚。好，你看路就这样子小小的，那就下雨天，然后我们要开到另外一个地方，哦，最上面，旁边就经过下雪，然后这边都很冷 哦，然后你看都起雾，然后到底要走哪个方向又没有 GPS 导航，哦，还好不容易找到，那这个就是卖最多这个 Ray Wine 的地方，哦，然后因为刚好下雨，所以那时候没什么。我这边就买一瓶，右边一瓶，左边一瓶。然后很多人这边就喝，很冷，他那边可以喝提菜，有没有看到？写个提菜。好，我刚也开过了，速度稍微再加快加快。其实还有一些影片，这个叫圣杯，之前在整个意大利梵蒂冈。他们有过来台湾，然后有一些展示，刚老师那时候特别去喜欢，也去看了三天，然后抽一个纪念品，然后介绍他的塞浦路斯那些人的，基督这边的历史的背景，然后传承文化，然后你看，这样这好轻松参观，然后都空，几乎都不会刻意有人，就是一几个人稍微空下来就可以。然后地又很干净，都用石头的。然后，这间的外面的酒店，你看，没有住这一间嘛，是住在旁边，然后走过来。如果夏天的话很棒，嗯。然后它有一个 body driving， 就是去温州玩湖水啊、潜水的话，15欧。然后是它的全景啊，然后有人钓鱼，我说 ，any fish this morning？Sorry, buddy， 没有钓到吧？然后他们吃的都在这边，然后我就开车可能